So today we're going to make an origami picture frame. First, you start from the white side, fold it in half this way. Then fold it in half the other way. Next, do this. Is with this flap, make it go to this center. Do it for all the sides. Then open it back. Make this edge go to this line. Do it all the sides. Then fold it in middle like this, and again for all sides. Make sure it stays down. Fold this edge right up to here. Then this edge, then do it for all the sides. The next step is going to be a bit tricky. Then fold it a bit like this. Then this for all the sides. Then do this for all the sides and unflip it. These are where your pins are going to be. Now it's done. Please subscribe.